everybody. I'm Mrs. Ford, and I have a lot of different things I do here at our school, but one of the things I enjoy the most is directing the main attraction with my husband, Dr. Lance Ford. And the main attraction is a show choir, if you're not familiar with us. Last year we had 46 guys and girls that did some singing and some dancing, and we'd love to have performances every year. We usually have a fall show and one in the spring. Usually a full musical in the spring. So for the past 2 years, we did Guys and Dolls and the Addams Family. This year, we had planned to do Sister Act, but as you know, COVID. But we're hoping to ramp that back up this year and do a different musical. We have not decided yet. It kind of depends on you. So the only requirement for this is that you have a really willing spirit and you audition. And right now, we're thinking to have open auditions for anyone who's interested. The night of open house, and if you can't make that time, we will set up a time when it's convenient for you and for us. All you have to do, this is not American Idol, you're just going to give us 30 seconds of a song that you like, a cappella, which means no music accompaniment, and you don't even have to have it memorized, just sing it. We've had ABCs, we've had Row, Row, Row Your Boat, Happy Birthday, we really don't care. We just want to hear your voice, and it's just me and Dr. Ford listening to you. And then we check to make sure you can match pitch, because that's kind of important. So matching pitch means you sing the same note I sing. So La or Dr. Ford if you're a guy. And then we just talk to you about some of the details, like how important your grades are and your attendance. And so we just want to meet you if we haven't met you yet and give you a chance to audition. It is open to everyone, guys and gals. Our class is scheduled right now to be first hour. And we are planning to go forward just as usual with our performances. But if that doesn't happen, we have some other great ideas in store for you this year. So we hope to see you at auditions. Thank you and welcome.